garlic butter shrimps. Ready your ingredients. So here we have garlic, 6 cloves or more if you prefer it, unsalted butter, half of a block or one stick, 1 piece of lemon juice, salt and pepper to taste, chicken stock, shrimps, parsley. So melt the butter in the pan over low heat and take a few tablespoons of butter for later use. Then saute shrimps for a few minutes until it turns pink. Season with salt and pepper to taste. Set aside the shrimps. Saute garlic until fragrant. Chicken stock, then add lemon juice, bring to a boil, reduce heat to low and stir in a few tablespoons of butter gradually until melted and smooth. Stir in the shrimps and toss to combine with the sauce. When it's thoroughly mixed, turn off the heat. Note that if you want a bit more of the sauce, add few more of garlic, chicken stocks, and butter to the recipe given. Subscribing, sharing, liking, commenting, and hitting that bell notification. Let's be friends. Garnish with minced parsley and serve immediately. Learn, listen, understand, educate, travel, experience, explore, enjoy, and just love.